Good morning all. I, Krishna Somani, feeling extremely privileged to welcome you all upcoming designers and their parents to our webinar on shaping career in fashion and interior design organized by Poonawalla. I indeed an honor to introduce Ms. Neha Sharma, my co-speaker for this session. She has been associated with Poonawalla University as assistant professor of fashion design SDA from NASA. She holds 3 years of academic experience along with 8 years of industrial experience at national and international platforms. She had pursued her MA in Design Management from Northumbria University, Newcastle, upon Tyne, England. Her dedication in fashion and research field is magnificent. It will be privileged to have a stimulating discussion on design and its support with her. Welcome you, Neha. Up to you.
Thanks, Krishna. It is indeed my great pleasure to welcome Ms. Krishna Somani, Assistant Professor of STA Department, Poonawalla University. She is with us from last 2 years and she has pursued her bachelor's in interior design from INIFT Indore. She holds 5 years of industrial experience in interior design and her journey has been inspiring and incredible. So it will be really a great pleasure to hear her views on design from Krishna. But before giving it to Krishna, I would like to discuss actually what design is. Design is a very, very elaborative and a very creative area. It involves a pragmatic approach, an approach where we teach students theoretical and practical area both. Design is for the people who dream to have their career in designing field, who are passionate about design and want to do something different in their life. So if you're looking for such a kind of field, then definitely you should go for design. And it has its own importance. There are a lot of specializations done in design, like product design, interior design, fashion design. A lot of things are done. Today we are specifically focusing on fashion design and interior design. So we will start off focusing on fashion design. I will first explain what is a Bachelor of Design degree, BDES degree. A Bachelor of Design degree is a 4-year undergraduate degree, which is done after 10 plus 2, and it requires a minimum score of at least 50%. In Bachelor of Fashion Design degree, we train students, we nurture them with all the basic mandatory knowledge required for fashion field. We teach them major subjects like sketching, illustration, drawing, designing, pattern making, and merchandising, business communication, which overall enhances their personality and make them professionally capable of facing the challenges in real world. So fashion design provide students a platform where they use their creative thoughts to convert idea into products. It is a very interesting thing and it is basically for the people who want to make difference, who want to do something new, who want to innovate new products. So it's a great platform for such students. Now, fashion designers are also professionally trained under this course. They learn how to professionally work and how to professionally face the challenges of real world. So yes, under this course, we prepare our students in a very, very professional way. They learn how to use a different knowledge of fabric, colors, ornaments, footwears into products. And they learn how to use that basic knowledge into practical implementation of products. So fashion designing course is very essential for the people who are looking to pursue a career in fashion design because it is the only platform which takes them higher. There will be several career options provided to them after this course. They can become fashion stylists, they can become teachers, they can be coordinators, fashion coordinators, entrepreneurs. So there are a lot of career options available to them. So it is a very big platform that provides them ample of opportunities to explore and have an exciting future. I would like Krishna to discuss BDES in interior design so you can have a more elaborative idea of what interior design is all about. Krishna, all over to you.
Thank you, Neha. With this field, we are here to solve the mystery of design. And we will be putting light on interiors and fashion basically. So we have, you have been through the fashion design basically. Now I'll take further to interior designing field. The field of interior design is growing remarkably. The field of interior design is growing remarkably in our modern world. It has started leveraging aesthetical appeal which deal with needs to improve upon and capitalize business gains. The field has created huge career prospects for interior designers. So interior design is the art of science and to create functional space within a building. We want our space to be well equipped, functional, comfortable, and aesthetically pleasing. We also want it to be well equipped and full of amenities. Small budgets makes big makeovers. As we are moving towards minimalistic and futuristic approach of designing, we teach them the process of design thinking, sustainability, and green building advancements. People are here getting more advanced in technologies with supporting environment as client. Even we have dreams to have our own comfort, cozy and reasonably living space. The key factor driving the demand for interior design is the growth and expansion of housing and commercial development in both the major and smaller cities in India. Thus, there is an increase in demand for interior space visualizers and designers to create attractive, practical, and desirable space for living, display, and commercial activity. Students interact with industry mentor to research, develop, and document large-scale project for initial concept to construction document. Live projects and real life brief support the content of the program inside the classroom. In BDES course, foundation is being prepared to inculcate knowledge about color scheme, geometric pattern, perspective views, and exploration of soft and hard materials to get familiar with their properties, uses, and applications. Knowledge of software is introduced from beginning to make them techno-savvy as the world is turning towards digitalization. The teaching of construction materials, interior designing studios, building services, measured drawing, and CAD from second semester. Further, they have same above and added to it furnishing, vastu, and professional practices are there. They will have portfolio development as their subject to get prepared for industrial exposure. All aspects of design are addressed and learners gain through a understanding of contemporary professional practice and all aspects of project management in the field of interior design. They develop an understanding of the roles and responsibilities of the professional interior designers, including working within teams of the professionals. The strategic partnership with Design Austral ensures sustained growth relevant to design education of the global. After doing bachelor's of may take up a government job or can opt for further higher studies. Higher studies may be like MDes in Interior Design, Masters of Interiors, MBA in Interior Design. Diverse job opportunities also available in front of them are private sector has opportunities available are interior designing firms, architecture firms, design studios, reality and constructional management firms, furniture design, manufacturing firms, design consultancies. In government sector, jobs are with PSUs, PWD, town city planning department, municipal corporation. Our own venture entrepreneurship is also can be opted. If you are an entrepreneur at heart, you may start your own venture. Design studios, interior designing firms, design consultancy, etc. We will be taking questions at the last of this session. Any queries, you can just put it in the chat box. We'll be answering it.
Please, yes, yes, we'll be answering it.
Neha, up to you.
Thanks, Krishna. That was very informative. And yes, design is truly nicely explained by Krishna. So it is rightly said that design is not actually what it looks like and feels like, but design is how it works. It is rightly quoted by Steve Jobs. So we would like you to opt for design if you have a passion in fashion and interior design. So bachelor degree is just the perfect choice for you. So now we will be taking the question answers session. So yeah, I have interior designing question. What are the biggest difficulty to design a house interior? Krishna, over to you. Can you answer this question?
I would like to continue. As interior design, the profession says, it is a creative field in which we are, as we are moving towards sustainability, we are moving towards green building enhancements. People are getting advanced day by day. So with the amenities we have, we are living in the area where technology changes day by day. So we, in Purnima University, we teach people, we teach students to get familiar with the practical and theoretical, both the fields. We take to site visits, we take them to know how the site execution happens. We take all the details about material, the construction part, the execution part, everything will be there from the classroom to the site visits. As interior space visualizers, we are here to solve the technical issues too, as we are in first and second year, we'll be teaching them to have the conceptualization through their hands. In second semester, further, we will be taking them to the digitalization and technology part. We'll be teaching them the softwares. We'll be teaching them which are 3D softwares and 2D softwares both. We'll be teaching them the Vastu part. So they'll be familiar when they go for the internship or higher educations. Right, Neha? So as the pandemic situation is there, as we all know, pandemic is part of life now. We have to fight with it. See, every situation creates an opportunity. It's just into our
Krishna,
hands.
I would like.
Yes. Our life, we should encash it. And it will take, if we take it as challenge, it can create wonders. We as a team, because interior designing is basically a teamwork. So if we take it as team can do wonders. And like everything is having their own positivity and negativity. See, opportunities are there in interior field and in fashion field. Design field is at booming stage. So if we take it as challenge and accept it, it will be a great honor to accomplish something in design for humans. Yes, Neha?
Yes, Krishna, there was another question on my screen. It was that what are the government options for fashion designing students? So yeah, there are a lot of government options for fashion designing students. They can work at university level at different colleges and university associated with government bodies, where fashion is running as a major stream. Fashion is acknowledged everywhere in India now, and it is becoming a major stream everywhere. We are having private organizations, government organizations, and yes, many NGOs and many programs running for fashion. Even in the industrial sector, there are a lot of industries who have good tie-ups with government bodies and who provide different aids and different facilities to the people associated with the garment industry, because it's a major industry of occupation nowadays. So yes, fashion designing is having a lot of scope in government sector as well. So at Purnima, we teach students in a professional way, and we train them to face all the challenges successfully, because here we believe in giving them the practical exposure of industries by taking them to visits, by organizing lots of fashion events so that they can develop that confidence, motivation, and they can bring their own thoughts and implement their own ideas in products. Other than that, we have well-equipped labs where they can implement their ideas and see the outputs. So yes, it is a great platform for them. And yes, our research area at Poornima organization is also very good. We have our expert team who have national and international exposure. So they always guide students in a very proper way so that they can be ready for their career challenges. So yes, definitely. We provide you wings if you dream to have career in your design, and we give you the right type of knowledge required to have a successful career in fashion design and interior design. Over to you, Krishna.
See, there is one more query. Why design from Poornima University? That's a nice question. We are here to teach you. The aim was to provide professional human resource, technological development solutions, established as a knowledge service provider to regional design industry. Thus, advanced approach to socialite and economic development and sustainable future goal help in promoting art, culture and heritage, urban renewal symbolizing humanitarian. SDA is having an excellence by introducing new academic extension programs like vocationals, education, embedding concepts. This holistic model of design institute provides education to people from managerial and vulnerable communities locally and regionally. So we are now even international. We have tie-ups in international levels also. So we would like to have you here for the counseling anytime, as our admission experts are there. They'll help you out. That's it. Neha?
Thank you, Krishna. So yes, that was a very informative discussion about why design is getting important day by day, why people need to think something to do differently in their life, and what are the career options available in front of them. So yes, in Poornima University, we believe in shaping careers in a very successful way, and we nurture our students in the best possible way we can. So we would like to here highlight one more thing, that the university, the organization, believe in one mission, that your vision is our goal, and we believe in working for your vision, and that is very, very important for us. Your satisfaction coming here and studying with us will be a great experience for all the young people who are watching this. And if you dream to have a career in design, then yes, BDES is the right choice for you, and Poornima University is the right destination for your dreams to accomplish. If you dream, we will give you the wings to fly and touch the success higher in your life. Thank you.
Basically, art and science of understanding people's behavior. If you understand what people require, if you understand what exactly their requirement is, how they want to design their own cozy comfort and space, in as we are moving towards the minimalistic and futuristic approach of designing, so we will be taking them to the world, so that they can design, so that we can help them to design the house in such a way, with their minimalistic budget requirements, with their technological development designs, and all about that. Yes, the key factor for designing a house will be many elements, like the constructional part, the materials we are using, the colors. See, if we are having a small space, so designing a house is an art. You can design your own house in your way, but there should be some guidance under it, right? So for that guidance, we are your, the interior designers. So if you want to be an interior designer, you should opt for this field. Yes, sir.
Ma'am, that was really a helpful answer to the candidates. We are having one more question.
Yes, sir.
What are the opportunities are there for fashion students in government sector?
Okay. For government sector, we have consultancy firms for fashion. We have consultancy firms. We have opportunities for masters. We have opportunities. We have opportunities to be our own mentors. Like we can open up our own projects. We can exchange. Have consultancy firms with the government sector. Like this is what it is.
Okay, ma'am. We are having Akshat with us. He's asking about the placements of designing department. So what are the placements of design department?
Okay, Akshat, we have been placing our students in internship. And if I talk about, we have 100% placements right now. Even we have startups right now of their own. Right, of their own, like Arjun is there. He is having his own industrial experience now. And he has opened up his own venture. So, and we are placing, we are having internship tie-ups with many national and international level. Like Ahmedabad, we have tie-ups in Jaipur, we have tie-ups in Delhi, Noida, Gurgaon, and many other places.
Even ma'am, we can discuss about our internships.
So in internship right now, as the pandemic is there, we have online internships. And even now, as the pandemic is part of life, so we are connected and placing our students in Jaipur and out of Jaipur. So we have our student Aman. There are many who are placed now, who are actually placed for an internship now. He is placed in Jaipur. He is placed in Ahmedabad. He's placed in Ahmedabad now. And about placements, if I talk about, they are almost placed. We have 100% placement assistance.
Yes, ma'am. I think Josana is asking one question. I think regarding COVID-19 situation, she is asking this question. What are your thoughts on digital approach in fashion?
Digital approach in?
In fashion.
Fashion.
Yes, ma'am.
Neha, ma'am, up to you.
Yes, what is a digital approach in fashion? Yes, we prepare our students digitally nowadays because this is the upcoming trend and they have to prepare themselves professionally in every possible way. So we provide them the CAD knowledge, which is very much required in fashion industry, which is computer aided designing. And this is a part of our syllabus, which is not taught everywhere and which really needs to be taught to children, because fashion designers, they need to understand how to design on computer, how to develop patterns on computer. This is a basic requirement of garment industry, how to create patterns on a computer and have a record of all these things. So it is very, very important and an essential part of our curriculum that we provide them the CAD, computer-aided designing skills, and we also provide them different types of knowledge of about what is Photoshop and what is like how they have to use different colors and whenever they are developing sketches or some fashion figures online, so that they can easily promote their own ideas if they want to start up their own business or they want to be successful entrepreneurs. It is very, very essential thing for them to develop their ideas on computer softwares, and this is a mandatory thing. So we prepare them to do everything, even where we teach them to develop their visiting cards so that it becomes easy for them to start up their business in a very minimal amount. They are self-dependent and they can do everything by themselves. So in fashion designing course, we prepare them versatile way, so that they don't need any other people for their things, and they can do everything by themselves. Standing in an industry, be it starting their own business, working on a very small scale, or setting up their own business, they are trained for everything under this BDS course in Purnima.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, we are having Chaitanya with us. He is asking a question. It is really very good question. After this major pandemic situation, will fashion industry survive as it was?
Thanks for the question, sir. Yes, this is a very important question that in the coming times, everyone is seeing that there are challenges for industries to survive due to this pandemic crisis. And yes, there will be challenges, but yes, fashion industry will definitely survive and there will be a lot of scope in fashion industry because now people will be needing sustainable products and products which can be made from waste. So there'll be a lot of requirement, a lot of demand of creative and innovative people in garment industry now. And this is the correct time for choosing a BDS in fashion design because the coming time, there'll be a lot of requirement for people who are having talent and who are searching for a platform where they want to use their skills, where they want to enhance their capabilities into successful professionals. So yes, in the coming time, there are a lot of chances that garment industry will have more and more young people and it will be a promising industry and there will be different sectors who will be promoting themselves and as garment industry, we look to garment industry, there are organizations who are, have already started working on these.
Ma'am, we are having one more question. Yes. They are asking that how we will continue our teaching after this crisis.
Thanks for the question, sir. We will continue teaching in the crisis also and after the crisis also. During the crisis, we are teaching our students online and after the crisis gets over, we will definitely plan for scheduled classes so that our students have a practical exposure. They feel confident about everything and they get motivated for working in a better way in fashion field.
That's all.
So I would like to take one question from the chat box. Yep. What is the difference? This is Ayushika Sharma. Ayushika Sharma. What is the difference between interior designing and interior decoration? Yes, there is a big difference between interior designing and interior decoration. An interior designer works closely with architect to design the interior space and has a good amount of experience within construction field. Decoration or decorating, on the other hand, is the furnishing of a space with beautiful or fashionable things while working within its functionality. In short, interior designers may decorate, but decorators do not design. Interior designers apply creative and technical solutions within a structure that are functional, attractive, beneficial to the occupant, respond to the two and coordinate within the building shell, acknowledge the physical location and social context to the project. Design must adhere to code and regulate requirements to encourage and principles of environmental sustainability. So that is the difference between interior designing and interior decorators.
Then we are having one more question from Honey. He is just asking from when we are going to start our online classes.
So we'll be having our online classes soon. We are in progress with it. As the government regulations are there, so we'll be having our new sessions from August or September.
So we have started working on our online classes and yes, for fashion also, we will be starting the session as soon as possible. In coming August, we will be convincing our online classes. Even for the practical sessions, it will be the classes will be given online so that students don't face any kind of difficulty in following.
If we talk about site visits online, we will be having virtual tours. And we'll be having our online sessions like PPTs, like videos uploading. You will get all the data, you'll get all the materials online itself. Yes, sir?
That's all, ma'am. These were the questions.
Okay, sir.
That was very informative, Krishna. And here I would like to end that if people believe in their dreams and they want to do something different in their life, they should go for a Bachelor of Design degree in fashion or interiors, because here at Purnima, we nurture them with every kind of basic knowledge required for both the fields so that they can stand themselves professionally and successfully in career and face the real challenges. And they can start their business as an entrepreneur, or they can even start their business in industry setups, because we provide them practical exposure as a part of curriculum. So they are very much aware of how industry works, how are people paid in industry. And a fact is that, yeah, this pandemic situation is challenging, but yes, people are required in garment and interior industry, and they are very well paid in this sector. So we have a lot of alumni placed at national and international level. Our passed out student from fashion batch has been placed at very good platform in Delhi and in Bombay. And it is a great pleasure to see our students working on such successful platforms. So yes, we have an expert team, a panel of experienced people who guide and nurture students in every best possible way. So if you're looking further to make your career in fashion or interiors, Purnima University is the right destination for you.
So can I take one more question? There is in the chat box.
Yes, ma'am.
I think some Praveen Jangir. Is climatic conditions like cold, hot and dry, composite, moderate climate affect interior designers in terms of colors and furniture arrangements? Because climate play a major role in building envelope design. So there is any relationship between climate and interior design? Definitely climate and interior designing is like, you know, you're developing an envelope. If you're like, the question says it is an envelope. Envelope will create a surrounding, envelope will give, you know, a roof, four walls to live in. So if we talk about the climate plays an important role. Yes. The color, if we wear, like if I talk about our clothes are our envelope. If we wear dark color clothes in summer, it will give you more heat. If we wear light color clothes and like very thin sheet of clothes, every material is having their own properties. So if we wear light clothes in summers, so it will be very soothing for us. Same goes with climate too, for the envelope of the building. See, Kashmir is having a very cold climate. So the constructional part and the furniture part, there the material used will be very different. Wood will be used, more concrete part will be avoided there. The reason being, wood will have their own properties of keeping the things thermal insulated. There are few insulation parts like thermal, fire and sound insulations. So this will be covered up in the insulation part as materials. So that might be constructional interior part or exterior part, both. So that's it.
Ma'am, we are having one more question from Akshat.
Yes, I would like to take this question. Government banned Chinese apps and also boycott of Chinese products. So it's do affect our interior and fashion industry. Yes, definitely. If they had banned the Chinese product, it's going to affect fashion industry. But it's not. I mean, it's a very good opportunity for us to have a wave of changeable fashion. I mean, we can change a wave of fashion. We can create something new. Which will be much more appealing and soothing to people in this pandemic and crisis. Like we can see that masks nowadays are becoming an upcoming trend of apparel industry. So in coming time during this crisis, there will be a lot of changes in apparel and interior industry. And yes, we will have to change the wave of fashion, the direction of fashion. We have to bring our own products, and we will be working on those products which are much more sustainable and best to use out of waste, so that we can minimize the cost and can be fashionable in low budget. Yes, over to you, Krishna.
So do we have any other questions?
Any other no, ma'am. We are not having any more questions. So I am sharing a feedback link in the chat box. I request all the participants to just share their feedback.
Thank you for participating with us and having a great discussion with you. And we have tried to bring out all the facts related to design and industry and the scope of redesigning the career opportunities in interior and fashion in front of you. I hope that this session would have been satisfactory and informative to all the students, all the young talent and their parents who are listening to us, and they can decide their career in the coming time. Thank you so much.